Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn craft art. In this craft art, we are going to learn how to make sunflower and sun. Now, for that, you will be needing glue stick or a glue, then tea leaf, scissor, pencil, one orange sheet, green sheet, and yellow square shaped sheet. So this you will be needing for your sunflower and your sun. Now let's see how to make sunflower first. Children, take your yellow square shaped sheet, then fold it like this. You need to fold it like this, then one more time you need to fold it. One more time, three times you need to fold it. Can you see? Let me show you one more time. This is your square shape sheet, yellow sheet, right? Now fold it into half like this. See, like this. Okay, then one more time you need to fold it like this. This, then one more time. This you have folded three times. Now this, can you see here? You need to join from here to here. See, like this. Then take a pencil and make a shape like this. See, you do not need to make shape like this, because this is open. If you will cut it, your flower will be split, cut into half. So you need to be very careful. You need to draw your leaf from your close end. This is your close end and this is your open end. So make your flower shape from this to here. See, ma'am have already made her design. Now take a scissor, cut the extra paper first, so it will be easy to cut leaf shape. Then cut it like this. So this is your sunflower shape. Need to give little bit finishing. Now let's open it. Be careful while opening. See, this is your sunflower shape. Now you have to make two. This kind of design you have to make two. See, ma'am have already made it two. Can you see? Ma'am have already done with two. Okay, now what you need to do here, you need to paste it. Take a glue, apply in the middle of the flower, and paste it. Can you see? You need to paste it properly. Let it dry for a while. Now take a green sheet, small green sheet for your stem, and roll it. You know how to roll the paper? Yes, rolled it like this. See, rolled it like this, and here you need to apply some glue so that this paper does not open it. You need to close the open end like this. Ma'am have already readied one stick like this. So this will be a sunflower. Can you see it? So for the finishing, we are going to apply some glue in the middle of the sunflower. Apply it properly, make a round shape glue. And then what you need to do, you need to take your tea leaf and sprinkle it on your glue. Apply glue properly so it can give beautiful look. And remove the extra leaf. You can remove it like this. See. Now need to paste this. Take your stick like this. Apply glue. See, ma'am have pasted the stick. Now you need to paste it your flower also like this. Okay, so take a glue, apply here. And now we are going to paste it. Now children, we are going to make a sun. Now you have to take circle shape, yellow shape. Can you see here? And this is orange shade. You can cut it same way, you can make this flower same way we have made this flower. Only the thing is, you need to be careful, the curve part, which we are making the curve part, you need to make it only straight line. Okay, now see, take a glue, apply it and paste it here like this. So let me apply the glue. Children, you can see our sun is ready. Now we will paste it here. Let's apply a glue. Now children, you can see our sun is ready. Let's give sun a smiley face. Take a black pen or a crayon. Make a beautiful round eye and a smiley face. Our sun and sunflower is ready. I hope you like this video. Try this at home and send me the picture of your art. Bye bye children. Please stay safe.